Hi guys, welcome to this magical Monday and the 30th episode of Only Positive News got to you by Sin Denim. Ekto, how do you like my look? Also, you will be asking me, Atul, why are you speaking so slow? Because my wife keeps on telling me, aap bahut fast baat karte, I cannot understand anything. So today, just for her sake, for I love her so much, I have decided to go very, very slow. So today, the tip of the day is that please keep a proper sleep hygiene. Yes, please maintain a proper sleep hygiene. Use your sleep only for sleeping and for use your bed only for that, because I've seen there are a lot of people who are sitting whole day on the bed, sitting and doing your work, eating your meals on the day. Please use your dining table for work, dining table for eating. Your bed should only be used for sleeping and again for understood, because it keeps your mental health in check. You should not use your bed as a workspace. Also very important is in the night, as I told you earlier also, please do not watch your screen while sleeping. It affects your brain. So read a book, listen to some music and keep your mental health in check. So now for all the Jintak news. Yes, the Jintak news coming from all over the world. So first of all, the Sin game changer news of the day is that there was this family. There's a family in Bombay who has an autistic child, and the autistic child requires every day, you know, camel milk. He's allergic to goat milk, cow milk, buffalo milk. So she tweeted to the PM, Narendra Modi ji, and Modi ji put an IAS officer on the job, and they found out that in Rajasthan, obviously camel milk was available. But how do they get it? So there was a train coming from North India, but this camel milk was available only in a city called Falna. So that they made a scheduled stop in Falna, picked up 20 liters of camel milk, 20 liters of camel milk powder, and they delivered it to this family at home in Mumbai. In fact, the family said, we don't request so much milk in this. So they in fact gave it to another autistic child in Bombay. Great, I love this Mamta. Speaking about Mamta, not this Mamta, the other Mamta. There is a woman who rode 1400 kilometers on a scooty to pick up her son from some other city. So basically what happened, the son was stuck in Nizamabad, she was in Nellore. She went and picked him up. So she rode for 2-3 days in the night on a scooty, carried some food, just made scheduled stops at petrol pumps, and she got her back. So this Nikama finally got reunited to her. Nikama to kyun gaya tha pehle to? Sorry, calm, wooza. Okay, another good news coming. A man took his wife 130 kilometers double seat on his cycle to Pondicherry because for her chemo treatment. Superb. This is such great news coming from everywhere that it will keep you so much positive. Yes, this is a very, like, it's not a sad news, not a positive news, but a little saddish news. A jawan, you know, went 1100 kilometers all the way using, you know, truck, using walking, using boats to, you know, for the last rites of his father. People are doing so many good things. Another good news is that a student was stuck in his village in Telangana. You know, he's helping his family in farming. But he was a very brilliant student. He was a PhD in, you know, microbiology. So his university in Lucknow required him to do some research work on COVID. So he lied to his family, reached somehow Lucknow, and started assisting his university in Lucknow in the cure for COVID or whatever work they're doing for COVID. Such great news. Later on, his family came to know, but they forgave him. Beautiful news coming from everywhere. Another news is Andhra Pradesh, Telangana have both, you know, banned spitting. First of all, please stop spitting. Please stop having chewing gum, pan masala, ghutka, vodka. Please sab band karo yaar. Ye nahi chahiye hamare jaise. Kal bhi maine ek aadmi ko dekha apna mask nikal ke thooka. Maine bola bhaiya band karo yaar thookna yaar. You know, ek to ye pan ko to please pan shops ko band kar do. Speaking about pan in Rajkot, which I said earlier is more or less the pan capital of India, a man sent his drone from his terrace to another friend's terrace house, a pan ka shop, to pick up a pan. So they put tied the pan to the drone and got him back to his terrace. And he also, like a stupid guy, put it on TikTok. So the police came to his house and have both reprimanded both the panwala and another friend. Very good police. Don't ever do that. Okay? See, I'm very calm. I'm still very peace. There is great news coming from everywhere. Ram Vilas Paswan, apna jo union distributor hai, jo phone ka, jo ye minister hai khane pani ka, he has said that don't worry, we have enough rations for the next 9 months. Yes, 9 months. You can produce a baby, tab tak hamare paas ration hai. Aap chinta bilkul nahi kijiye. एक बहुत अच्छी न्यूज आ रही है फ्रॉम द मुंबई साइबर सेल. मुंबई साइबर सेल द पुलिस दैट इट केम, इनफैक्ट उन्होंने व्हाट्सएप वीडियो निकाला एंड टोल ऑल द व्हाट्सएप एडमिन्स ऑल कंसिस्टिंग ऑफ ऑल दिस ओल्ड बुड्ढा अंकल्स हु कम डाउन हु एवरी डे सेंड स्टूपिड व्हाट्सएप फॉरवर्ड्स. यू नो आई एम अ पार्ट ऑफ लॉट ऑफ दीज ग्रुप्स एंड हैव आई जस्ट डिस्टेंस देम अवे, लाइक सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग आई हैव केप्ट देम अवे फ्रॉम दीज व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप्स बिकॉज सेम मैसेजेस दे आर फॉरवर्डिंग. कोई चेक नहीं करता है, कोई नहीं करता है. प्लीज एडमिन्स don't do this, otherwise you will get arrested and I will come in jail to not feed you, to be very happy. Sorry, control. Okay, great news coming from everywhere. Even the government has already said that most of the government offices will soon be starting. Darjeeling, which is one of the largest manufacturer of producer of teas in the world, have again started the plucking. See that they have kept social distancing, they have, you know, given hand sanitizers to all the workers, because if this tea does not get picked at the right time, the entire crop can get washed away, you know. Assam and Meghalaya have already started delivery of liquor. Yes, to all the bevdas out there, Assam and Meghalaya have already started. In fact, the Liquor Association of India has decided, they have made a petition to the government to please start the, you know, sale of alcohol online, at home delivery only, no shops, home delivery. So all your bevdas out there, all my friends in Pune, in Bangalore, in Delhi, everywhere, just दारू चाहिए एवरी नाइट, डोंट वरी, दे आर डूइंग वर्क. बिकॉज मोर देन एनीथिंग वॉट इज हैपनिंग इज दैट देर आर लॉट ऑफ पीपल हु आर सेलिंग यू नो दिस अंडर द रेडार एंड यू नो मेकिंग क्रेजी अमाउंट ऑफ मनी. सो इट्स बेटर टू लीगलाइज इट बिकॉज देर मनी स्टेट गेट्स लॉट ऑफ मनी थ्रू एक्साइज. ओके गाइज, सो दिस वॉज द न्यूज ऑफ द डे. आई होप यू लाइक इट. इफ यू लाइक दिस स्लो थिंग प्लीज टेल मी. इफ यू लाइक द फास्ट थिंग मेरे को जल्दी चीज बताओ. ओके ओके, कूल. एंड इट्स वेरी हॉट ओवर हियर नाउ डेज. बॉम्बे यस्टरडे डिग्री रिकॉर्डेड 36 डिग्रीज इन द मॉर्निंग. इट्स सो hot that today I'm planning to take a swim with these two friends of mine. Okay guys, see you very much. Mwah, 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 mwah. Okay.